I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Char?
It's way too big of a coincidence.
Ever since I left home, I've been using Psycho. I don't know why I'm still taking that crap, but I can't stop. And believe me, I've tried. I need to get this shite out of me system before I wind up dead. There's supposed to be a vault somewhere out here. A place called Vault 95. I've heard that Vault Tech used it for some kind of social experiment. Stuck a bunch of junkies inside to poke and prod. Well, they supposedly had some special method to clean up those blokes in there. Some kind of a machine or something. If we could get inside, maybe that machine could help me.
You must be our new supervisor.
Sorry, what? You're waiting for your supervisor?
Unfortunately, yes. If you happen to meet that laggard, let him know that he is 210 years late.
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Are you Brandis?
What? Who are you? Where did you hear that name?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
What have you been doing all this time?
I tried to do some recon, explore a little, but I'm all alone. It was just too much of a risk. So I've been hiding. So long. 3 years. Yes, about that. Too long.
Are you going to be all right?
I'll manage. I'm so used to hiding and fighting. Everyone. Everything.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you. We need your help.
No, there's no going back. Not for me. Not anymore. I live alone. Avoid other people. Everyone. Everything. What do you want? I could let you sleep here, I suppose. That's all right. Or try the food. I don't have much, but if you're hungry. The only other thing I have is my gun, and... No, I still need it. I can't let you have it.
Are you sure you won't reconsider? We need you, Paladin.
No, there's no going back. Not for me. Not anymore.
Hold it right there. I've been monitoring your approach. Impressive. Very impressive. For a low-life criminal!
I'm not a criminal.
Then what are you? Vandal? Mercenary? Communist? Wait. The Grand Reopening? Are you Grand Reopening Supervisor 18 Alpha? You're late.
Grand Reopening?
All right, listen up. The Grand Reopening Protocol will distribute software upgrades to all employees and reopen the Galleria. Manual authorization of the Grand Reopening requires authentication, so I'm going to need to see your ID.
Wait, manual activation? Is there any other kind?
Automatic activation was scheduled for January 1st, 2078. Wait. Analyzing. Corrupt task detected. Task scheduler repaired. Now executing previously scheduled task. Accessing protocols. All units, stand by for the Grand Reopening.
Any word on the patrol?
I've completed my investigation into the missing recon team. Paladin Brandis was the only survivor.
I should have known. Old Codger could live through anything.
Can he come back to the Brotherhood?
Right now, we can use all the help we can get. But long term, that's not my decision to make. At the very least, he'll be placed under observation. It could be months before he's cleared for duty. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin. This was no easy mission, You've earned my respect.
Find anything good on him?
Got it.
gotta love Betty Hutton, right? Right? I've got some more news for
this
you.
This better be worth our time.
If you're interested. And, I mean, if of course. Stupid. There's that little town of Covenant. You know the one that I mean, right? That one? Well, I guess it's empty. It happened recently, but all of a sudden, there's just... there's no one there anymore. I haven't, heard... But it definitely happened.
That's it.
I hope they weren't, like, all murdered by raiders or something. That would be sick.
Crap. Nothing but crap.
It's a real classic from good old Nat King Cole. Orange-colored sky, and it's a good one, no matter what anyone says.
Well, if you've got to go. Gotta be something of value on him.
Mistake!
Now this is what...
Who? What?
Who's there?
Find anything good on him?
This one's head!
Swore I heard something.
trying to lug the whole Commonwealth with you or something.
Hey.
Need something? The answer to me problems is sitting in that room. But I don't know if I should go through with it.
We've come so far. Don't turn back now.
I know you risked your life getting us down here. But what if the Psycho's the only thing keeping me together? What if this opens me eyes and I don't like what I see? There were reasons I dulled the pain. Things I didn't want to face. Things I was trying to forget. I'd rather be spitting blood than relive in the past.
We'll face that pain together.
You've already done so much, but you keep offering to do more. Well, who the hell am I to look a gift horse in the mouth? I'm gonna sit in the chair. Whenever you're ready, you go ahead and throw the switch.
Are you all right, Kate? How are you feeling?
Strange. I feel really strange. Everything feels different. Everything feels clearer. Colors, sounds, smells. Nothing is like I remember. I can't believe it worked. The cravings, the pain, hell, even the rush, they've disappeared. Was I really that far gone?
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried about you.
Seems you're not the only one. I have a feeling that Tommy had this in mind all along. Clever old bastard kicked me out of the combat zone so I'd clean myself up, and somehow knew you'd be up for the challenge. I guess he saw something in you that I missed.
I take care of my friends.
I know you do. Look, I'm never gonna forget what you did for me today. You stepped up and helped when everyone else cashed out. I know I suck at thank yous, but that's the best you're gonna get out of me. Now, how about we get out of here and leave this place far behind?